Okay guys, check it out. Continuing this review, I'm on a better device. Hopefully you guys can see the quality of the print. And it's coming out beautiful. Look at that. This is the shiny PLA by SUNLU. And I will have a link to where you can purchase this from Amazon. Okay? And you guys want to get this filament. This is great filament. I've used plenty of other filaments and have had continuous problems with other ones. But this one seems to work smooth. I haven't had any clogs. And it seems to be printing just fine. Also, I noticed once I received my filament, it was wound up just perfectly on the spool. That's another problem that you're going to have with printing. But this one, as you can see, guys, is looking good. That is shiny white silk. Let me move it a little bit so you can see it a little better. Look at that. That's a good print. White 0.75 millimeters. Great quality. No imperfections, and look, it's very, very hard. Great quality of filament. So you guys make sure if you're gonna get into 3D printing or you're already 3D printing, I highly recommend you try this filament. I mean, you're gonna be absolutely amazed. Once you see how perfect your prints come out, you're gonna be amazed. That's a good quality. I haven't had this quality yet. And as you see, I've used other filaments. They do not do this well when I print. Okay? Alright guys, I hope you stay tuned. There'll be more to come. I hope you share and like this video. Also hit that subscribe button. And once again, this is SUNLU Shiny White Silk Filament. And you can get it on Amazon. It's about 22 bucks right now. Okay? Alright, see you guys later. Enjoy.